The San Diego beer scene is one of the few hubs of craft beer in the country and in the world. It's just such a community of beer camaraderie.
San Diego's a wonderful town for beer, as most people across the country and even the world at this point know.
In my opinion, it's the capital of craft. I mean, we're the mecca for craft beer. I mean, you can throw a rock and hit five good breweries, you know.
San Diego is a beer town, in my opinion, I'm biased, is the best beer town. We've got a long history of world-class breweries here. They kind of paved the way so that the consumers here know what good beer is.
There's a pride behind craft beer in San Diego that you really don't find too many other places.
Amazing products coming out of San Diego. Capital of craft for sure.
One of the reasons that there is such a prolific San Diego craft beer scene is because during Prohibition, you could still drink beer in Mexico. You know, the passion for beer or the taste for it didn't necessarily diminish like it would have at other places, because we could still consume, you know, quality import beers just, you know, 15 minutes away.
In San Diego, we claim to have invented the West Coast IPA, the double IPA, triple IPA, using hops that are fruit forward, citrus forward, and I think using hops creatively to not just punch people in the face with bitterness, but to, you know, really exploit aroma is something that San Diego does really well.
I mean, an IPA and fish tacos is like what defines us as our culture, and surfing and beach and outdoors, and it's just a beautiful place.
The San Diego beer scene has definitely exploded in the last 10 years, but the great thing about this industry is that everyone's friends and it's just one big family.
There's a lot of a good history here, and from that bred a lot of really good brewers and really good camaraderie amongst the whole community.
In the early 2000s, everyone was so helpful and collaborative. We would try each other's beers and be like, how did you do this? How did you get this so hoppy? And then, you know, we would tell each other and explain all the little tricks that we had discovered. And, you know, we're way down here in a little corner of the country, but we really helped each other. You know, everyone was so collaborative and giving advice. And we started brewing really, really good beer. We all started winning awards at the Great American Beer Festival, World Beer Cup. People started to notice, like, wow, we were winning more awards some years in San Diego than entire states were winning.
It's such a collaborative community. If I'm short on ingredients, I can call a buddy down the road and go and pick something up and trade them out the next week, and we're all looking to help each other out. Everyone's lifting each other up because San Diego craft beer is its own brand, and we want everyone to be high quality.
San Diego Brewers Guild, which has been around since the beginning, it's just a great organization because we support all San Diego breweries.
Yeah, we're competitors, but we also do collaboration beers. We hang out at the beer fests together.
One of the things that I was excited about in my early years when I started in craft beer was coming out to the bar of my own brewery and seeing people from other breweries having, you know, their post-shift beers at our bar, and then we'd go into their spot and we'd talk shop and we'd just throw back a couple of pints, and it was just a sense of community that I really didn't know existed.
I think here more than ever you find that you have a unique bond with the people that do what you do.
I think one of the things, or kind of thing, that makes the San Diego beer scene so special and unique is the drinker themselves. San Diego beer drinkers seem to be very educated. They know all about anything and everything.
I'd say they're a fairly discerning bunch that tend towards drinking a lot of hop forward beers. That kind of ties back into the heritage too with Stone and some of these leaders that were really kind of pushing hops, Alpine beer for example as well.
While the San Diego beer drinkers still want something new, they know what they like. It's a constant challenge to make sure that you make beers that people appreciate, but also keep giving them new, exciting, fresh stuff that keeps them coming back.
It's amazing that 156 craft breweries can survive in one city, one county. That's how much we love beer and how much our community loves craft beer.
Having more of us that are brewing fantastic beers just helps everyone out.
We've all held each other accountable, all the breweries throughout San Diego, and we continue to, you know, develop our beers just to be the best that we can be.
And what I love about having so many good breweries here is it really keeps you on your game, which then means the customer wins. And if the customer, the beer drinker, wins, then we win. And if we're pushed to make better beer because Alesmith is 2 miles away from us, we have to perform.
You know, San Diego beer will only get better with more talented people. I hope it's not so competitive that real creative, talented people shy away from starting their own thing, but also I hope that people that are ill-intentioned are threatened by the amount of competition and just don't waste that time.
There's not really much room in San Diego for half-assed breweries or, you know, beer that's mediocre.
Every time I travel around, I notice how spoiled we really are in San Diego. We have such high quality beers, good flavors, well-made beers, and very little defects. I'm very fortunate to be able to have my career here in San Diego.
Damn, this beer's tasting good.